Please state your name.
Harvey Spector.
Your full name?
Harvey Reginald Spector.
Do you consider yourself a liar, Mr. Spector?
Of course not.
Didn't you recently confess that as an associate, you hid an important file belonging to a... Ooh, what was his name? Oh yeah, a Lewis Litt.
That was a prank. It was a one-time thing.
And when asked, did you claim that you knew nothing about it?
Yes.
Did you ever do anything to remedy the situation?
No.
Why not?
What was done was done.
What was done was done. And like you said, it was a one-time thing, right?
Yes.
Ah, because I think maybe this is a pattern. Information was hidden, you claim you knew nothing about it, you did nothing to rectify the situation, and years later, you maintain you've done nothing wrong.
Your Honor, he's testifying.
Sounds exactly the same as why we're here today, except there's one big difference.
Your Honor.
This time, a man was killed. No further questions, Your Honor. What's done is done, right?